you very much for the new well, your lordship.
Congratulations, your highness. New settlers have come to stay with us. A new merchant has come to stay with us. Now that's saying something, isn't it?
And what can I?
A hearty thanks from all. Now that we can take our water from the well within the castle, many a back feels ye. People have collected some money to show you. More of our farms should be expanded, and we should also strengthen our bonds with the elves and dwarves.
Expand.
Here.
There we go. Yandrum, what bring?
I have come to serve the realm.
Then your right place would rather be Seven Keeps.
No, the realm does not have a treaty with King Wolf. The realm, that is you. You have brought our people together again, so I will serve you.
What can you forge for me, Yandrum?
Ha! I knew you would ask that. First off, I brought you some good pieces from my collection. I put them right over here for you to choose from. If I may ask you for just one thing, though. I am always on the lookout for new knowledge in the art of forging. If you happen to come across such knowledge on your journeys, I'd be very grateful. And if you also bring me the necessary materials, the first piece of work I produce will be yours. Greetings, my friend. I hope you have use for a good blacksmith.
You are always welcome here, Yandra.
Nitolf's strength!
I have found a document dealing with the...
That makes my heart jump for joy! Have you already...
Yes, here...
Well done! And here is my first piece of work for the ruler of the Westguard.
Thank you. Thank you.